Hey everybody, welcome back to Cryptark. So I said back along that when I got my new computer built I would start doing things like Cryptark again, all those other things. Now I've got the new CPU, got everything set up, I think we'll do some Cryptark. It's been a while. It's been a while since we've played, but you know, first order of business, I think we'll get in and we'll do a new game. We'll just overwrite the first slot, I guess. We'll start again. Now, I did play a little bit in the interim on my own time, and I unlocked like one of the suits. So I used my artifacts to do stuff. We don't really need to watch the intro again. I mean, if you want to see the intro, you can. I unlocked this guy, so I unlocked the salamander because I thought the flames would be cool. A little too advanced for me. We'll maybe start a run with the I don't know, it's very hard. The flames are difficult to use in that they're very ammo intensive, it feels like, for the damage they do. Whereas the, you know, the miniguns, the bullets are kind of cheap. They're on the cheap. Let's do it, just for a bit of a difference. We'll try the Sally. Sally the salamander.
Sensor suite, spin it up.
Ah. Probably go with the foundry, I think, instead of going with the envoy. We'll start with the foundry.
Central core has priority.
So what we got? Destroy all systems, don't use repair kits, don't trip alarms. Is that two repair systems? Oh, it's drone factories, that's fine. So we kill the alarm system first so it can't trigger. Then we fuck everything else up. And we'll get ourselves with this a very hearty amount of time. I think we'll be okay with that. I think. Four tech advances, bit of ammo. Can't use repair kits, but that's fine. We'll modify our loadout to reflect those things. And we'll go in and we'll do our thing. So, we're the salamander, we got the flames. We know what we're doing, I think, maybe. Right, what do we need? It's a level or difficulty one, so we don't need to worry too much about hull. We might go down to like six. Smart. Let's have a look at the smart. So by lobbing canisters of corrosive gel, this modified mortar can turn an entire room to slag. It's interesting. We'll have a look at it. Right, so we're not going to use the fixes, so we're going to remove the fixes. Do we want the mines? I mean, we're not going to use the mines, basically. Let's try and get our costs down. We'll go for 3 hull. We'll do 3 hull. I know we don't need to be under, it doesn't say need to be under 60k for the loadout, but I'm not too concerned. We've got the shield, we've got the smarts, we've got the saw, and we have the flames. I think that should be fine. I'll show you what the, so the flames, you know, it's a flamethrower. The spike, which will lag the system, probably. I didn't really lag it that much. Lagged it a little. It's like a kind of whip. I don't think there's any limit to how much you can use the whip. I might bind it to a different key. Instead of being middle mouse button, I might bind it to like one of my other keys, like Q perhaps. Or something else, I don't know. Also our booster damages things from the back. So we need to remember that as well. Alright, we'll go with this, we'll see what happens, right? So what we got is, how is this difficulty one? Look at the fucking size of it, man. It's huge. Right, so we need to destroy all the systems, thankfully. Oh, wait. Do you know what we can do? Is that the alarm? Right, we're going to come down through the bottom. We're going to go through the bottom. We're going to basically sweep everything and get all the tech advances. Maybe grab a key. Not too many keys, but maybe grab a key. And see what we can do. Alright. So, there's a lot of stuff down here. No, I went too early. Aha! Okay. Oh, holy fuck! Is that really what happens when you use the... There's the ammo. We don't need the ammo supply. We actually can't use it. Yeah, no, wait. No, no, we can use the ammo. Let's get up here and get that tech advance. I will whip the shit out of anything that comes to me. Get fucking whipped, you bastard! Alright. Cool. Wah! Yeah. The whip is fucking great. So the salamander's got the Sally whip. I like the Sally whip. That's actually a very satisfying melee attack. It's kind of leading me a silly path, but we'll go. Can I just go up here? I'll grab a key. Yeah, I can just go up around here and grab the stuff. Best to grab two keys just in case. Grab our tech advance, which is the advanced smart gun, which gives us the option to change to the smart gun if we want, which is nice, I think, at least. Does that use energy, or does it have any kind of limit? Yeah, it does, okay. Another key. Right, the good thing is, we're going up this way. We'll go up here and we'll do the alarm first. And then we'll go and do the drone systems. The whip! It's like wapa! Get whipped, motherfuckers! I'm hoping that I can do this without fucking it. We'll grab our tech advance as well. I need to find out where the alarm bits are. The flame's very strong. I take it back about the flame. The flame's very strong indeed. So where do we want to go next? We want to try and grab our tech advance. So I think we go here next, grab the tech advance, then kill off the drone factory. I think that seems like a good idea. I like the salamander. I was uncertain at first, but now having used it, you know, I'm kind of liking it. Now, although I've just built a computer that's, you know, ridiculously expensive and very powerful for my work purposes, you know, like, I keep saying, people are like, oh, it's expensive, tax deductible. I've saved up for, like, you know, 4 months and I've been a boring bastard and I didn't go outside and stuff to make this happen. But aye, even though you do that, a game like Cryptark still lags. Which is quite funny. Do I need the keys for anything else? No, I don't actually. So this is the last key. Although I'm gonna grab this key just in case. You never know when you'll need the keys. It whipped you, bastard. Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have put myself in that position to get hit. I was kinda looking to no-hit this, but, you know. Can't win them all. I should really use my, I should use my boost more. The fire that comes at the back should damage enemies, but I've not tried it yet. Also, I've not tried my smart. Oh, it does! It's not a lot of damage, but it's damage, alright. Wow, the whip is fucking excellent. That knockback. How much have we got flame-wise? We've got just over 1,000. Woo! I'm not really too worried about the time it's taken me to get here so far. Right. This is when you escape, because that thing sucks in all the juice. It sucks in all the stuff. What the fuck is this thing? Dead is what that thing is? Have I got any more tech advances? Nah, this is like a clean sweep. We're not getting the best bonus we could possibly get, but I trust none. I trust nothing. Woo! That's the shit right there. We got hit once. We're done well. I didn't even use my my shield. People get angry. They're like, why didn't you use the shield? I mean to. I just forget.
Thanks to your speedy acquisition of this asset, we have been able to move the salvage timetable forward ahead of schedule.
Ah.
A portion of the surplus has been provided to you as a bonus.
Thank you.
Credit is given when due, Captain.
Why, thank you. So we earned ourselves, you know, some monies. We got some equipment rebate as well, probably not for not using the smarts. We could have done that quicker. So we got a good time bonus, which was almost as much as we got for the reward itself. Then all our additional bonuses made a pretty penny. Made a pretty penny. Let's see if we can get some artifacts. Oh, we can.
Turns out one of the salvage operators so, let clean up after our web work.
Because our artifacts are like our buying currency for buying like characters and stuff and for our skins.
What our contractors don't know is extra money in our pockets.
Yes.
Indeed. He'll be working one of these targets once we clear it. If we cover his tracks by meeting his objective, he'll smuggle us the artifact.
Uh-huh.
I know a long list of buyers who would be very interested
very good.
In these sort of tricks.
Max loadout 15. That's gonna be tough. In fact, I don't even know if that's possible. We'll have a look. We'll see. I'm probably not going to go for the artifact because a max load out of 15 is fucking pennies. Tuppence. It's not really a lot at all. So keep three systems, keep sentry system, don't use repair kits. It's a big old time we've got. So really, what we need to deal with is the shield generator mostly. The alarm's not the worst thing in the world, but... I mean, you see how fast the flames deal with... It's going to be tough. Oh, we won't have the whip either. Fucking sucks. Right, what we got? We got Bomber, Jackal, Jockey, Picket, Spike Dog. We got Trip Laser. Our main priorities are always the shield. Because that's what we need to take down to get rid of the core. The door lock system is what it is. The repair system. Oh, the repair system? So repair system will repair other systems. So we need to kill repair system first. Then we need to kill the shield generator system. Then probably the alarm. And then the central core. We can keep three systems alive, being the locks, the drone factory, and the sentry system, but that's gonna make things difficult for us. It's gonna be a tough old ride with a 15k loadout. Man, those artifacts, yo. Right, well, let's see if we can make a 15k loadout that's believably good. I don't want to get rid of the saw. Wait, hold on, can I buy... Right, what if I take off the shield, get rid of the smarts? Even then? Really? I mean, that's just not cricket, is it? I mean, I could do it with the saw. Right, hold on. Let's put the saw in... and see if I can use some flames. No, I can't. The lowest amount of flames, fine. Okay, so. Could maybe use the shotgun? Still one over. So, I mean, I guess we're going in with 250 bullets. Is there anything else I can add in for, like, 2k? When a shield is, like, 5? Fuck. I don't know why I'm thinking about doing this. I kind of want to, though. So, I either go in with just the flames, or I take the machine gun. I think I go with machine gun and saw. Can I use... I can use an ammo station. Right, we've got this, we're fine. Why are they freaking out? That's weird. Yeah, anyway. That's our loadout. Let's have a look at the fucking map. How much is a key? How much is a key? A key is gonna make or break this. Please tell me a key is not more than 2,000. Ah, cheap grand! This is gonna be a tough old fucking nut to crack, I'll tell you. How did I even get in? Is that a door? What's the fucking point of that door? Look at that door there. Look at this fish. What a silly door. So even if I come through here, like, the repair system's perfectly fucking locked away. Right. What we're doing is we're coming through this door and I'm grabbing that key and I'm fucking it out the door again. We're coming all the way around. We're coming up, we're killing the repair system, then we're coming outside again. The goal time is big. That much we know. I need to get rid of that alarm system. Shit. Where do you even start? Do we even have an ammo resupply? Oh, we do. Okay, it's up next to two tech advances. That's good. We'll definitely go for this area here when we get a chance. I believe our best point of entry is probably here. And we'll deal with the enemies and probably get the tech advance while we're here. We'll just whip them. Whip them till they die. Okay, let's fucking do it. I am in no way confident, but I'm excited. Maybe. Now, in reality, would I pretend to live? This should not be possible, but I'm hopeful as always. Wow. Wait, can I reflect stuff? I can! Oh wait, hold on, this might actually be doable. This might be incredibly doable. My greed will always come back to get me, but this is actually doable, lads, I think. Grab as many keys as we possibly can. Wow. Oh, reflect stuff as well! The whip is the best thing! It's not even called the whip, it's called the saw or some shit, I don't know, it's the best weapon in the game. I like it a lot. Melee boys! Oh! Hello, ping pong. Right, we don't want to go in there because that's the repair system that's got nothing to do with us. We can leave these enemies down at the bottom, fuck them. We do want to go out the door. We want to leave. We still have the burner as well. That does damage. It's a weapon, at least. I don't trust you. You were moving in weird ways that I don't like or enjoy. Hold on. We're gonna come through this door here. So there's the brain. Whip these fuckers to death, boys! Fuck. It never hurt me. Didn't touch me. Right, what am I doing here? Oh yeah, I'm going up here to kill this thing. Ah. This shouldn't be too bad. Oh, it's not bad at all! Right, okay, that's the repair system done. Easy game, easy skins, easy life. Let's just grab a tech advance while we're here. Right, what we want to do is we want to take down the shield next. The shield is important to us. There's our... Right, we don't need this yet, but I'm going to grab the tech advances. just because, you know, it's nice to have them at least. Let's not care about the time. Okay, this is a bit sucky, but it's fine. Nice. I got hit once. That's fine. I actually want to be in here. Okay. I know not to hit this thing with the whip. It's alright. That's fine, so that's one more down. We should definitely do the alarm. What else do I need to do? Nothing. How are we doing on bullets? 42. Grab the key. Definitely do the alarm. Did it say keep the door lock system? No, keep the sentry system. Fuck it, it doesn't matter. We need to keep three systems anyway. All we need to do is kill this and get on our way. Ah, fuck. Oh no! This sucks. This is bad. I need to kill that thing at the bottom. I'm out. Fuck. Holy shit. The zing that I get on those, and the zing that I got on him. Right. I can bring this back in a very real way. Shit. Wrong room. There's a guy in here. There's a guy in my house. Right. Yes. Watch this. This is gonna be the greatest comeback of all time. Forget the time. Forget the, oh, fuck. Forget that there's a clock that we need to abide by. Oh, it's gonna be good. Right. Ah, shit. We're gonna go back down to the bottom, and I'm gonna get my hull fixed. That was the one defensive measure that I couldn't deal with. It was the one gun that I had no way to deal with. Ah, it's fucking, it's bad. They're outside! Oh, shit. Okay. What's our time? We've got 6 minutes. Do you know it's still plausible that we'll do it in a decent amount of time? I'm pretty sure this is fine to do. Right, we have health again. Let's just take it nice and slow. One at a time. Do you think you can hide from me, Spike Dog? Fuck. Right. We go out this door and we go back around the top to avoid the enemies. Woo! If I get an artifact from this, I'll be fucking chuffed to bits. Right. We're gonna go around the top. Oh, fuck me. Yes! Oh, I can still go around the top? Aye, okay. Nice. Spike dog! Don't let those guys ever spike you. I don't believe in it. I don't trust them. Right. Now, hopefully the gun at the bottom is still weakened. One more pass like that and we're fine. Nope. One more. That's it. Right. Perfect, the alarm system's down. We have a tech advance to grab. And then onto the brain. Which we should be able to deal with fairly well. Get fucked! Oh shit. I'm gonna kill him while I can. Oh my god. Hey, where's the brain? What's that? Is that a drone factory? Woo! Here we go, boys. How much time we got? 4 minutes, 420, boys! 420, lads! Grab the key just in case. Oh no. I was very close. I have to fight through the fucking... the armed response unit. The armed guard. Ah, shit. One more of those will do it. Got our last tech advance. This is bad. Fuck. How am I gonna do this? There's no way. Can't be done. Oh. How many bullets have I got? I've got one bullet left. Oh shit. Shit! The one thing that could kill me! Damn. We should have taken the regular bullet gun. I don't know if we had one though. Yeah, we should have taken a regular one. Right, that's my bad. I've learned an important lesson today. That what you should do is take a regular bullet gun if you're on a mission like that, because you need to aim at those things. You can't allow, you know, the auto-aim to go for the boss when you want to go for the... or the main system when you want to go for those guns. Damn! Well, anyway, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff, and I will see you next time.